he'll say Hamlin FaceTimed the team during a meeting today, saying, quote, love you boys. It comes as the NFL player's doctors say he's made substantial improvement in the hospital after he suffered a cardiac arrest during Monday's game. His teammate Deion Dawkins told CNN about the moment Hamlin's father told the team he was awake.
It kind of just took a whole bunch of weight off of our shoulders. It was a beautiful thing, truly. It was a beautiful thing, and with seeing his father's